Calling Abuela!
It is I, the great Crystallini.
I'd better make sure I have enough magic potion stickers. Who's excited for magic day? I am!
Can he show us a trick, Crystal?
I suppose I could show you one trick before my big show.
Yay!
Allow me to amaze you with the magic scarf trick.
This could be a good one. This could be good.
Of course I don't need help. I'm the great Crystallini.
And I'm 12.
Aha! Ta-da! Maybe I do need a little help.
Right here! I'll be your magician helper outer person.
You mean my assistant? Could work, but I'll need to see if you have what it takes. Show me your best ta-da.
Ta-da!
Not bad. Now please hand me my magic wand.
Magic wand!
Now take a bow.
Thank you.
Very nice. Presto, you're hired.
Woohoo!
How about we call you Rosie the Remarkable?
Rosie the Remarkable.
Great. I'll set up the tricks and then we can practice for the show.
Ooh, I will.
Okay, we've practiced the magic scarf trick.
Magic scarf. Ta-da!
And the milk pouring trick.
Milk pouring. Presto!
Now it's time to learn our most amazing trick of all. The disappearing person trick.
Come a doodle. Who's disappearing?
You are. You're not really disappearing, Rosie. That's why it's called a trick.
Oh, that's good.
Now, it's very important that you do these steps in order or the trick won't work.
In order. Got it.
First, you twirl behind this sheet.
Twirl behind the sheet.
Next, you hide under the table.
Hide under the table.
You run through the sheet and reappear.
Run through the sheet.
And last, you pose and say ta-da!
Ta-da!
Those are the steps. Sheet, table, run, ta-da. Let's try one more time. Sheet, table, run, ta-da. Perfect. Let's take it from the top.
The top of what?
That means we start at the beginning.
Oh.
Greetings.
And I am Rosie the Remarkable.
Who?
I'm Crystal's assistant for the magic show. We're practicing.
Oh.
Rosie, we need to keep practicing our trick.
Oh, yeah. Nos vemos preparing person trick coming up.
Hi, Rosie. What about the trick?
Don't worry. I'll be back soon. Oh, hi, Crystal. Roar.
Rosie, aren't you forgetting something?
I knew I needed more dragon scales.
Not that. We need to practice the disappearing person trick. Did you forget? Time before the magic show starts.
Gather round! The magic show is starting right now!
Or not.
Magic show!
What are we gonna do? We didn't practice the order of the trick.
It's okay. We've got this, Crystal.
And now, Remarkable!
Yay!
Amazing!
Yay! Oh,
thank you! Thank you! We will begin with the magic scarf trick.
Ta-da!
And now, the milk pouring trick. Presto!
Presto!
And now, for my most amazing trick of all. I will make my assistant, Rosie the Remarkable, disappear. Remember the order, Rosie?
Yes, I think.
Abracazabra! Disappear!
Ta-da! Uh-oh.
We'll be right back after this teeny tiny break. Rosie, what's going on?
I need to flop, too.
Crystal, I know a way I can remember the order, but I'll need your help.
Of course I can help. I'm the great Crystalline. Are you ready, Rosie? And now, for the disappearing person trick. Abracazabra, disappear!
Padre!
Reappear!
Last.
We did it, Rosie.
I did all the steps in order, and the trick worked.
You truly are Rosie the Remarkable.
Yummy s'mores.
Any room in there for my sketch pad?
Into the bag they go. The tools are packed. The family is all together. The cat is in the trunk.
Lo siento, gatita. You can't go camping with us. Bye, gatita.
Let's begin our Fuentes family camping trip.
Awesome!
One tent coming up.
I'll get the bag of tools.
Bag of snacks, bag of bug spray, bag of something that looks like it's been in the car for a really long time. Marco, I don't see the bag of tools.
Then I got in the car. I forgot the green bag.
My sketch pad is in there. I need that for my creating.
Okay, everyone. So we don't have tools. That doesn't mean we can't have the best camping trip ever. Camping is an adventure.
Mommy's right. An adventure.
I guess we could try to put up the tent without tools.
We'll put up the tent without tools.
Okay, while you three work on that, Papa and I will set up the campfire for dinner, okay?
Okay, the first thing to do to set up our tent is...
I got it, Crystal.
Not exactly.
What? Are you sure?
See.
Look, we put up our tent, and we didn't even need tools.
I'm impressed. We did a really good job.
Oh, yeah. It's a tent, and it just blew away. What?
Oh, wait. Phew, there.
Tent, stay. That's the last time you get away from me.
But how are we gonna get the tent to stay? But we need the mallet to do that, and it's in the green bag.
Uh-oh. That no work.
I'll get the tent. Nope, pillows don't work either.
I have an idea. Crystal, you hold this part of the tent down, and Iggy, you hold this part down.
Now what?
Now, I go inside.
Who wants to help set up for s'mores?
S'mores!
It's working! It's banging the steak into the ground!
I'll grab another rock and help. All the steaks are in. So now, if there's another gust of wind...
Do the job. Before they had the wheel, they could roll.
Wow, nature's just full of amazing tools.
Only kinds of tools. They came from nature.
Like using a campfire to make shadow puppets.
Happy Mother's Day!
And many more. Happy Mother's Day, mi cielo.
Mom's special Mother's Day breakfast. Blueberry pancakes.
And a glass of orange juice.
Go on, Iggy.
And a napkin.
Okay, Mom, time to go. We have to finish your Mother's Day surprise.
If we tell you, it won't be a surprise.
I guess that's true. But where should I go?
That's where Rosie comes in. While we're setting up your surprise...
And even though you're 12, you're still my cutie Crystal.
Mom. Don't open. Don't open. Okay, open.
Whoa!
It's a Mother's Day tea party.
It's...
Wow-mazing?
Exactly. Wow-mazing.
Bounced in the bouncy house. We spun on that spinny thing that made me very dizzy. Aye.
Gotcha, Marco.
I don't think my legs like that idea.
How about you take Iggy to the train and I'll take Rosie and Javi to the merry-go-round?
Are you sure, Crystal?
Marco, I'm 12 and I'm very grown up.
And look at those adorable balloon animals!
What was I saying? Oh, yeah. Me. Very grown up. So...
You have the phone I gave you?
Right here.
Muy bien. You can take them to the merry-go-round. Make sure you don't lose them because you can't ride the merry-go-round without them. We'll meet you right here afterwards. Have fun!
We will.
Hasta luego!
Okay, this will be easy peasy.
We'll just follow the sign that way to go to the merry-go-round.
Let's go to the merry-go. Wow, it's windy.
I better put these tickets somewhere before they blow away.
I'll hold them.
Thanks, guys. But as the person in charge, I'll hold the...
Got them.
Crystal, you're a great ticket catcher.
And a very fast runner.
The tickets are safe and sound now.
Now we can go to the merry-go-round.
That's right. Follow me this way. I mean that way.
Crystal, why do we keep stopping?
Of course we're not lost, Avi. It's just that I'm not exactly sure where we are.
Crystal, we have to find the merry-go-round. I've got to see the Unicornosaurus!
Don't worry, Rosie. We'll find the merry-go-round. We just need a map. Yes, we can follow the map to the merry-go-round.
Let's follow the map.
Map following starting now.
That's the best route ever! Oh, yeah. It's a route. To the merry-go-round.
Attention!
That way to the treehouse.
There's the treehouse.
If you ask me, I'd say this is a haunted treehouse.
Oh. You mean we have to walk past the haunted treehouse to get to the merry-go-round?
It is on our route, Javi. But don't worry. There's nothing to be afraid of. It's just pretend. Grab my hand. Let's get this over with.
One, two, three.
It's just pretend.
We made it past.
You know, it wasn't even that spooky.
Whoa! Ah!
Still spooky?
We got them all.
Attention! The park will be closing in 5 minutes.
5 minutes?
Okay.
Uh-oh.
Just when you think you're gonna get to the merry-go-round, a one-man band shows up and foils the plan.
If we can't get past, we won't make it to the merry-go-round before the park closes.
Another route to the merry-go-round.
Another route? That's not a bad idea, Rosie. Let's check out the map. Me? Go on the merry-go-round? I get the white horse! Woohoo! We thought we were meeting you at the entrance.
And we brought churros!
Yay!
Thanks.
Carrie?